So I got the drone up over a small lagoon at Crocodiles Park, and all the crocs were really skittish. But there was one crocodile in particular that was holding its ground and really eyeballing that drone. I thought, great, I'll use this fellow. He's in a stationary spot. I lined the drone up and moved over the top of him. And as I was doing that, I looked up towards the lagoon and saw a crocodile vertical out of the water and heard the great clamping noise of a crocodile's jaws coming together. I thought, oh wow, that was a brand new drone. This is going to be a really hard one to explain to the boss. The way we got this drone back was because a crocodile went and fished it out. And luckily for me at the ABC, we've got some very clever technicians. They managed to retrieve the footage.